66, we're going to find the product, negative 11 times negative 2.1. Think of this as negative 1 times 11 times negative 1 times negative 2.1. And just shuffle things around. You can do that with multiplication, the commutative property. So I'm going to put my negatives together, negative 1 times negative 1. Put my positives together, 11 times 2.1. Well, the negative 1 times a negative 1, the negatives cancel, just give you 1 times 11 times 2.1. Well, 1 times 11, that's just 11 times 2.1. Let's see, that's going to be 22 plus 1.1. I think you get 23.1.